prizes and surprises on the all-new Price is Right! Sandra Featherston, come on down! Jeanette McGuire, come on down! Steve Elson, come on down! And Lynette Bogan, come on down! You're the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And here's your host, Bob Woolman!
Welcome to The Price is Right, and a big hello to our first four contestants, Sandra, Jeanette, Steve, and Lynette. And they're all waiting to see what's first up the bit. Here it is.
A brass carriage clock. Elegance and accuracy come together in this beautiful timepiece from the London Clock Company. Delicately crafted from brass and with a quartz movement, this carriage clock will take pride of place.
One bit from each of you, please, and the one who bids closest to the actual price, without going over, wins the carriage clock and joins me for a pricing game. The bidding begins with you, Sandra. Sandra's bid is 65. Jeanette?
75.
Jeanette says 75. Steve's bid is...
89.
89. Thank you, Steve. And Lynette?
68.
Lynette says 68. Actual price is £80. It's you, Jeanette. Jeanette, would you like to win a very nice piece of jewellery?
Yes, I would. Yeah.
How would you like to win this?
A gold bangle! For that really grand occasion, this delightful bangle from H. Samuel Range will make you feel that little bit special. It's in heavy 9-carat gold and is hinged to make it easier to wear. Complete with its own safety chain, its intricate design is hand-engraved.
Jeanette, that bangle has a 3-figure price tag. And I can tell you that no figure is repeated in that 3-figure price tag. I'm going to give you 7 one-pound tokens, and I'm going to ask you for the first figure in that 3-figure price tag. If you get that right, you get to keep all those 7-pound tokens. If not, for every number that you're away from the correct figure, you give me a pound. And we'll do that with the second and the third figures. Now, if you've still got a pound left at the end of this game, you can buy that bangle for £1. Ready to go?
Yeah.
What's the first number in the 3-figure price tag? Jeanette says 2 is the first figure. Let's have a look. Ooh. Cost you a couple of quid. Thank you very much. Still some left. What's the second figure in the 3-figure price tag? Jeanette says it's 5. Let's see what it is, Tracy. Ooh, ouch. That's cost you 3. Ooh. Jeanette, I'm doing all right, but how are you doing there? You've got to be careful on this one. It's a 5. I hope it's very close to a 5, because remember, you've got to have £1 left to buy the bangle. Let's have a look. Jeanette, may I just have £1, please? Thank you very much. Would you care to pay £1 for that now? There we are. There we are. Excellent. Our first winner today on The Price is Right. We'll have more after this break, we hope. Hi there, I'm Tony Blackburn.
And I'm Jenny Hanley.
We hope you can join us for a mid-morning coffee break every weekday on Sky One.
Our resident cook, Patrick Anthony, will be serving up something special from our own kitchen.
And Libby Roberts will be showing you how to stay in shape to enjoy it.
There'll also be celebrity guests, plus help and hints on fashion, health, DIY, lots more.
So remember, Sky by Day, every weekday morning at 11 o'clock on Sky One.
I'm not a dentist, but I recognise this, the tool dentists use to scrape away tartar. Recognise this? Crest in the silver box, a fluoride toothpaste that actively helps stop tartar from coming back. Look, your dentist scrapes tartar away, but now you can help keep your teeth tartar-free. So more of this could mean less of this. Tartar Control Crest not only fights fillings, it helps keep teeth tartar-free.
The stage was set, and Ian Botham was there to perform.
Oh, it's the reverse sweep. Well, that wasn't what I was expecting. He's going to bring in four runs, I think. Oh, there we are. That's a magnificent blow. It's going away there. I think it must be going for six. It is.
What a magnificent shot. It's way over the boundary, almost into the sky tent.
Mr. Botham, still the entertainer. The Sunday drama continues when Surrey take on Middlesex in the Refuge Assurance League. Brought to you by Refuge Assurance and Tetley Bitter. 1 o'clock this Sunday afternoon, live on Sky One.
I have an extra prize worth £100 for the next contestant who bids the correct price, but we do need another contestant first.
Dippy Flora, come on down!
Hiya, Dippy. Is that name for real? Dippy, this is what we're bidding on now.
It's a coffee set. Whether entertaining guests for dinner or just enjoying an early morning coffee, it'll seem more of an occasion when your favourite beverage is served up in this charming coffee set. It's in attractive blue, and it will be the envy of your neighbours. You can have it black or white, but only if the price is right.
Well, Dippy, you start the bidding on this one.
$80.
Dippy says $80. Steve?
$75.
$75 says Steve.
$75.
Lynette, hear 85. That bit again? 85, says Lynette. Thank you. Thank you, Lynette. And Sandra?
60.
Sandra's on 60. Actual price is £93. It is you, Lynette. Now, Lynette, you win all those now.
From the Comet range, a chest freezer, a washing machine, a food processor, and a video recorder. This huge chest freezer will take months of frozen food in its 4 cubic feet capacity. And no more wash day blues with this fantastic new washing machine featuring an 800 spin system and 16 programs to cope with all the family's washing. And make life in the kitchen that much easier with the Kenwood FP700 food processor. It has a powerful 600-watt motor and gives a 2-speed option. And watch what you want when you want with this Goodman's 2500 video recorder.
Well, Lynette, How would you like to take that little lot home with you?
I need a pretty big suitcase for that lot.
You need a big suitcase?
Yeah.
Well, where are you from?
New Zealand.
Are you from New Zealand? What are you doing over here?
Holiday.
How long have you been here?
2 years this month.
That's some holiday, isn't it, Lynette? Right, do you understand pounds and so on? Because you're used to working in New Zealand dollars, I suppose.
Yep.
But you've worked out the pounds?
Yes.
I hope so, because we're playing a race game, and I want you to look at those prizes and look at these prices here. These are in pounds, okay? We've got £89, £99, £199, and £219. Now, Lynette, I'm going to give you these tags. There's 89, the 99, the 199, and the 219. I'm going to give those to you. And I want you to place those tags in front of the prizes on those little green stands where you think they should go. Then I want you to come back here and press this button, and we'll see how many you've got right. Now, if you haven't got all four right, I want you to go back and replace those price tags where you think they should go, and then come back and press the button again and see how many you've got right then. And what you get right, you get to keep. I must mention that you only have 45 seconds to do this, and the clock begins now. Press the button, Lynette. How many have we got? We've got one. Off you go. Go quickly. And again, quickly. Go on, quickly, 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 quickly. Way, okay. Back you come and try again, Lynette. Oh, we've got one. Anything. We've got one. Now, I wonder which one we are going to be taking home all the way to New Zealand. Could it be the chest freezer? You said £219. It is, in fact, 89. Well, sorry?
It's quite expensive in New Zealand.
Right. Let's have a look at the washing machine. £199, you said, and it is... That's what you're taking home with you. The food processor, you said 89, is 99, and the video recorder, £99, and that's 219. But you're taking home that washing machine.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure, and we're looking for another contestant.
Margaret Robinson, come on down.
Margaret, into the end of contestants row, where there's a space waiting for you, and this is what's up for bids now.
It's a cordless telephone! No more chasing from room to room when the phone rings if you have this Southwestern Bell cordless telephone. Well, wherever you are and whatever you're doing, this phone will always keep you in touch.
Just a reminder, Margaret, I'm looking for the bid which is closest to the actual price without overbidding.
Thank you.
You're starting the bidding, Margaret. Margaret's bid is 79. Thanks very much, Margaret. Sandra. It's with you, Sandra.
129. Because they haven't told me right yet.
£129, says Sandra. How about it, Dippy?
90.
Dippy's bid is 90, and Steve.
£125,
says Steve. That bell tells me that somebody has bid the actual price, and there's a £100 bonus coming to one of you. Let's have a look at those bids. Sandra said 129, Dippy was on 90, Steve was on 125, and Margaret on 79. The actual price is £129. It is you, Sandra.
Got a clue then.
They haven't got
no,
a clue.
Nothing. I didn't listen to them. You know absolutely nothing.
So you made up your own mind about this one. Well, you did a very good thing, Sandra.
Nothing.
I think they've got the message now because I have a little prize there for you. It's a prize worth up to £100 from Comet.
Running away fund.
We're running away from.
Right, here we go. Well, you won't run away from this, I don't think. How would you like this?
A set of garden furniture! Dine out in style and comfort with this magnificent colour-coordinated Flair Prima garden furniture. It's in a durable, lightweight and easy-to-stow design and comprising of dining table, chairs and parasol. All lays away on a sunny afternoon on the Romance Sun Lounger, sipping cool drinks from the Allegro Garden Trolley.
Sandra, are you pretty good at shopping?
No, I'm absolutely useless. I am the worst shopper in the world.
I wonder if you're the lady for this game. Sandra, we're playing Pick a Pair. And here are six items, the sort of items which you would see in your local supermarket, if and when you go shopping there. Now, in terms of value, they're in three pairs. And Sandra, what I want you to do is to pick a pair which have identical value. Now, just take a look at them as Bobby describes what's there.
When it's time for the tub, Detox bath foam. And clean round the bend, Domestos. The traditional fragrance, Imperial Leather, and packed full of porkies, hot dog sausages. And just add hot water to pot noodles. And a regular favourite, Bran Flakes.
Oh, I don't buy any of them.
Well, now, where are you going to start, Sandra?
Well, I'm going to start with the Coventry lot, because they know more than they do.
No,
so where are the Coventry people?
Listen, the last time you trusted your own judgment, look what happened.
Right.
You won £100, didn't you?
I'm going to go for something ordinary. I'm going to go for the bleach.
You're going to go for the Domestos?
Yeah.
Right, let's see the price of the Domestos first.
That'll totally confuse me.
That's 59 pence. Now, which of the remaining five items you say has a value of 59 pence?
Can I have two?
No, you can only have the one because there is only one other item, which is 59 pence. Well, let's see if it is the pot noodles then, Sandra, because if it is, all that garden furniture is yours. Well, we'll let you know. Here we go. Easy, isn't it? Another winner on The Price is Right. We'll be joining you again in just a moment for the Showcase Showdown.
Weekdays at 5, it's Sky Star Search and the powerful voice of Pasha. The illusions of Roy Lee and Julie. And the tones of Eustace Wilson. Join guest judges Cheryl Baker, Melvin Hayes and Michael Brock for Sky Star Search, hosted by Keith Chegwin. Weekdays at 5 on Sky One.
How do you get ultra white without boil washing? New Daz Ultra, the most powerful Daz ever.
Luke here, we call Pukey Lukey. After his dinner, his bibs look like a battlefield. But I get them lovely and white.
Did you boil wash them?
Nope. I use New Daz Ultra.
New Daz Ultra's high-energy booster means a strip-stained in tea gets only this white without the booster, but ultra-white with Daz Ultra.
The kids' towels get dragged all over the swimming pool. They come back filthy and stinking. But look how white I got them.
You must have boil washed.
No. New Daz Ultra.
For a white you could almost mistake for boil wash white, New Daz Ultra, at a price that's right.
On this week's slightly unpleasant secret video show, Peter Simon
roughs up the good citizens of Glasgow. We intimidate some unsuspecting foreign tourists, and someone else gets taken for a ride. That's this week on the Super Video Show.
Brought to you by JBC, Sunday at 6:30 on Sky One.
This is where we sort out who's going to become our showcase finalist. It could be the place where somebody also wins the jackpot. Anybody who spins to 100 in one spin or a combination of two spins and then spins once more to 100 in one spin. We've many more prizes to win, Bobby.
Yeah, Lynette's already going home, Bob, with the coffee set and the washing machine. And Janet has won the carriage clock and the gold bangle, and that's worth £565. Sandra's won £100 to spend at Comet and a cordless telephone, which are come in handy while she's lazing on the garden furniture, and that's the total value of £1,029.
Right, Lynette, let's head up to the wheel. Come on. And spin that wheel. There goes the 100. I don't think it's going to come round again on this spin. And you're on 50. You're going to go again, right. He was scored so far on the first spin, and we shall add to that. Oh, there goes the 50. 10 to give you a total of 60. And it's yours now, Jeanette. A gentle spin from Jeanette to give a score of a very high score, 95. That's a high score. You're going to stay at 95, and I don't blame you. Sandra, who claims she doesn't know the price of things, but she's been doing pretty well for somebody who doesn't. Ooh, here comes the 100. But you're on 80. Now you've got to spin again, Sandra.
I'll go.
Okay, yes. Oh, yes. It'd be terrific if you could add 20 to that 80. There goes the 20. Will it come round again? I don't think so. It's going to be 80 plus. Nah, it's not enough. 85. Jeanette, you are our showcase finalist.
And Jeanette joins us for our showcase final.
Never, says Jeanette, but here you are. You're here now to bid on your showcase, and I'm going to show you your showcase in just a moment. First, I want you to choose a range from these range cards, and they range from £250 to £1,000. Yes, choose the one you want to choose. Three is what you want to choose, and that gives you a range of £1,000. So when you bid on your showcase, I want you to bid within £1,000 of the actual price of your showcase without going over. Jeanette, this is your showcase.
With this Sony Walkman from the Comet range, you'll listen to your favourite sounds, whether on the beach or in a bar. And if that's what you want, then you won't do better than when The Price is Right sends you and a companion for a fortnight in fabulous Tenerife. The largest of the Canary Islands, Tenerife has something for everyone. Whether you want to lounge around in the Lido or out seeing the sights, you'll never have a spare minute. Apart from subtropical vegetation and the marvellous climate, there are scores of nightclubs, bars and restaurants where you can wine, dine and dance till dawn. So there'll be plenty of opportunity to sample all the local delicacies. And when you get home, we'll guarantee the fun is just beginning, because we're giving you the incredible Colt Sports Boats. Designed And with safety and ease of handling in mind, this boat is perfect for the novice and the expert alike. It's a showcase in a million, and it could be yours, but only if the price is right.
Great showcase, isn't it, Jeanette? Now, just think of what's in that showcase. The personal stereo, there's the Tenerife holiday, and that speedboat. Add it all up, and remember that your bid can be within £1,000 of the actual price without going over. So, you're in a hurry, are you? You're in a hurry.
Yes, £2,500.
Jeanette's bid is £2,500. Yep. Okay, £2,500 is your bid. The actual price is £3,959, a difference of £1,459. I'm afraid it wasn't. We'll have another showcase in the next edition of The Price is Right.
Already taking place on Eurosport, BMW Ladies Classic Golf. And in half an hour here on Sky One, meet Jenny and Tony's guest, Bob Judd, who writes about motor racing. He'll be talking about his latest book, Indy. Next, though, sign on with the Young Doctors